complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Active terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel. See what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
We're not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
It's the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
To access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands. The outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it into some city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD Research Library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated. transfer completed.
You clear to get out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much. Here they come. Be careful.